Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Műsoraink sok nyelvet tartalmaznak. Kérjük, tekintse meg itt. suprememastertv.com/schedule.
It is our moral responsibility to look after these animals, to look after the environment as well, because they depend on us. And much more, of course, we depend on them to make sure that this planet to live in.
Speaking up to save lives, the Honorable Louis Ng Kok Kwang of Singapore, vegetarian, part 2 of 2. Continue watching to find out more.
Today's episode will be presented in French and English with subtitles in Arabic, Oraxis, also known as Vietnamese, Chinese, English, French, German, Hindi, Indonesian, Korean, Mongolian, Persian, Russian, Spanish, and Thai.
Qu'as-tu fait et comment allez-vous? Sont deux salutations qu'on entend couramment sur la belle île de la Guadeloupe. Je suis Philippe. Tel un papillon lumineux, la Guadeloupe prend son envol vers un avenir vert, aimant et paisible, et nous vous invitons, radio téléspectateurs, à voyager avec nous vers un monde vegan, un monde en paix. Bienvenue pour le dernier épisode de la série. Militer pour sauver des vies, l'honorable Lui Ng Kok Kwang de Singapour, végétarien. L'honorable Lui Ng Kok Kwang est un membre du Parlement de Singapour depuis 2015. Il est aussi le fondateur et directeur général de Animal Concerns, Research and Education Society, ou ACRES, une organisation de protection des animaux dont la mission est de créer un monde bienveillant et socialement responsable dans lequel les animaux sont traités comme des êtres sensibles. Tout jeune, M. Lui Ng se souciait déjà du bien-être des animaux et de la protection de l'environnement. Dans l'émission d'aujourd'hui, il nous en dit plus sur son enfance.
With an environmental animal issue, somehow it just stuck with me since I was young. My parents always ask why, and don't know, just somehow it clicked to me that when I was young, I knew that there was something that I should do about protecting the environment, about protecting animals, and that's something that I'm very fortunate. At 14, I believe, I realized this was my dream really, to protect animals and environment, and that was what I pursued.
Monsieur Lui Ng est convaincu que les films peuvent être des moyens puissants d'aider les gens à vraiment comprendre l'immense souffrance des animaux. Il se souvient d'un film qu'il a regardé avec sa mère quand il avait 14 ans.
Well, one turning point was the movie Gorillas in the Mist, and it was about this American lady, Diane Fossey, who went to Africa to save gorillas. And I watched the movie with my mom, and of course, halfway through, I turned to her and I said, "Mommy, I want to be just like Diane once I grow up." I remember that was something that really touched me. I shared this story in Parliament as well, about how films really changed people's life, and that film changed my life and really wanted to be just like Diane once I grew up, to be as passionate as she was, and to really fight for what she believed in. I mean, she gave up everything to fight for her dreams and her passion.
Depuis lors, Monsieur Lui Ng a dévoué sa vie à la protection des animaux et de notre planète. Il est convaincu que c'est un devoir moral pour chacun d'entre nous.
Ultimately, it's our responsibility. And I like to push on the moral ground more, which I think we often don't. Like climate change, we always push it at economic level, that is our dollars and cents, that we have to spend so much now to protect against climate change. But ultimately, it is our moral responsibility to look after these animals, to look after the environment as well, because they depend on us. And much more, of course, we depend on them as well to make sure that this planet to live in.
L'année 2020 a été celle de la pandémie mondiale de COVID-19. Cette zoonose est apparue sur un marché humide où des animaux sauvages étaient abattus et vendus. Pendant plusieurs mois, M. Lui Ng a travaillé à améliorer la situation à Singapour.
So that's one thing I've been fighting for in Parliament really, to really scrutinize what's going on in our wet markets. And the first thing that I've pushed for is to end the sale and slaughter of wildlife. Well, it's the Ministry of Sustainability and the Environment now is reviewing it. They're looking at the wet market issue, and I'm hopeful for positive results soon. So mostly at our wet markets are the turtles that are being imported. They're wild caught as well, and that's the concern that I've raised in Parliament, that a lot of these animals are coming in with unknown diseases. They are starved in the process. A lot of them have wounds on them, and that will lower their immunity, and that will increase the chance of disease transmission. And that's why I say it's not also a staple food. It's something that we don't need.
L'honorable Lui Ngoc Quang est aussi profondément préoccupé par le changement climatique. Nous lui avons demandé d'en estimer la gravité et de nous dire ce que les particuliers peuvent faire pour aider à sensibiliser davantage les gens.
That it is an emergency, it's not just something that we take action, but it really is an emergency that we need to tackle. One thing is to create awareness. So if they speak up and help share the news, we can reach out to more people, empower more people, mobilize them. And that's the most important thing now, to get the momentum going.
Les spectateurs compatissants, restez avec nous sur Supreme Master Television, tandis que nous prions pour la sécurité et la paix de tous les êtres vivants sur Terre. Nous revenons dans un instant. Précieux téléspectateurs, bienvenue pour la suite de notre entretien avec un député bienveillant de Singapour, l'honorable Louis Ngoc Quang. En tant que militant dévoué à la cause des droits des animaux, M. Lui Ng partage sa vision pour l'organisation Animal Concerns Research and Education Society, ou ACRES, et pour le Parlement de Singapour.
Well, my vision really is that we can coexist with the animals in the environment. That's the reality in urban Singapore as well, where the animals are venturing out of the nature reserves into the urban landscape, and it's important for us to have that harmony with them, to coexist and to respect each other's spaces. And I think if we can do that and coexist, then it ultimately is a win-win situation.
Monsieur Lui Ng travaille sans relâche à protéger la vie des animaux et à les faire reconnaître en tant qu'êtres sensibles. Quel conseil l'honorable Lui Ngoc Quang donnerait-il à ceux qui sont convaincus que les animaux devraient être traités avec compassion et respect?
Well, I think the most important thing is never give up. I've always said that people always ask me which animal I resemble the most, and I've always said a housefly, because the housefly is very persistent and never gives up. And I think that's crucial now, especially in today's world where we're very short attention span. And I think that if we pursue this passion, pursue our passion, become activists and speak up about this issue and never give up and we persevere, then ultimately we will see changes, which we have seen over the last few decades.
Monsieur Lui Ng s'inquiète non seulement pour les animaux et l'environnement, mais aussi pour les êtres humains vulnérables. Il compte présenter une nouvelle loi au Parlement pour réduire le gaspillage alimentaire et garantir que tous les Singapouriens mangent à leur faim.
I'm also going to push my second private member's bill, so I've amended the Wildlife Act. And now I'm working on the Good Samaritan's Food Donation Act, which I think will be crucial, one, in tackling food waste in Singapore, because that always is very painful to see the amount of food that people throw away here. The hotels, the restaurants, supermarkets, good food that can be eaten, but are unfortunately thrown away. And at the same time, being on the ground, I see people, Singaporeans, who are struggling to have 3 meals a day. And I want to try and match and solve both problems, which is through the Good Samaritan's Food Donation Bill. And so it would be a bill that will help to tackle food waste, and I think very importantly, help to provide Singaporeans who struggle to have food as well. And I'm hoping to introduce that bill maybe next year. And the beautiful thing again is we are setting up a committee of individuals from the NGO sector, from the industry, the restaurants, the supermarkets, the hotel. And that's what I really love about this process, where everybody is getting together and it's a ground-up initiative. So not just the government or ministries that can put bills in parliament, but people can come together and we can introduce this as a private member's bill as well.
Vous êtes vraiment une source d'inspiration, honorable Lui Ngoc Quang. Pour conclure l'entretien, M. Lui Ng partage quelques mots à propos de notre bien-aimé Maître Suprême Shingai.
Well, thank you for all the good work that she's done. Thank you for all the good food that she's also created at the Loving Heart Restaurants. And thank you for making this world a better place for all.
Honorable Lui Ngoc Quang, nous sommes vraiment reconnaissants pour votre persévérance et votre engagement à protéger nos précieux amis les animaux, notre environnement et les personnes dans le besoin. Puissiez-vous être abondamment béni pour votre travail assidu.
For more information about the Honorable Louis Ngoc Quang, please visit parliament.gov.sg.
Aimables téléspectateurs, merci d'avoir été de nôtre aujourd'hui. À suivre.
Compassion pour tous les chevaux.
Horse plus Human Society, troisième et dernière partie, juste après les nouvelles d'exception. Puisse votre lumière intérieure resplendir et puissiez-vous être toujours protégé par les immenses bénédictions et la grâce de Dieu.
Good-natured viewers, thank you for your presence today. Coming up next is Compassion for All Equines, Horse Plus Human Society, Part 3 of 3, right after noteworthy news. May your inner light shine and may you always be protected by the immense blessings and grace of God.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/gg.